Every Ridden we kill is one step closer to victory.
Phillips said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
Well, we were in the neighborhood.
Crazy bastard kept my truck, said he might need it. He's gonna argue with the barrel of a gun. Only thing you need up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back to the manor? Some trek.
Old manor?
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted.
Cut off?
Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. It's crawling up there. That just made them more excited, like kids in a candy store. There's so many of those damn things up there, we rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. You'd best stock up. The land's sour up there.
Right here. Reloading, go! Hear that? Farmer! Sounds like we're fast approaching a hive. Nearby, just a little further.
Ammo here.
Need that.
Hey, catch!
I haven't been sleeping like I used to. You get that, listener, don't you?
Yeah.
Who sleeps these days? Hard to get some shut-eye with those things howling out there in the dark.
What's up with that?
That usually works, right?
I've told ROGERS to expect you. Get to the manor as soon as you can.
You won't find a better price this side of the Susquehanna.
Let's go.
The oligarchic elite didn't die off. They're in hiding somewhere. Or something.
I see smoke, but looks like plenty of Ridden still got through.
Here!
Incendiaries.
Well, parts changed in the past year. A lot more flames for starters. Really? Can't play nice.
Need to reload!
Come on, that's got to hurt!
Reloading! Ridden! Ranger,
incoming!
Put it low!
Phillips felt he had to keep this from us.
This is rubbish. You'd probably like it, though.
I'll take this. Just a scratch.
We got a dog boy!
Damn, you stink!
Time to dish out some penance!
Move!
as wax melts before the fire.
A wicked perish before the light.
Don't mind if I do.
Need to patch myself up.
Through here.
I can feel the darkness closing in.
Watch where you park yourself.
You're not gonna enjoy
it. Get a
teleport. Almost fell.
Please, he's died already.
I'm surrounded.
Hey, is he watching my back? Don't need to be watching yours. This is what I'm here for.
Can't see your enemy, I'm sure as hell can't kill him. Target the head.
Watch yourself, homie!
Two, ROGERS is preparing a field test now. His safety is your top priority. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
That doesn't sound encouraging.
Just make sure you get him out of there alive. Hope one out.
Oh yeah! I see it! But I don't believe it!
Stay alert, stay alive.
Get out!
We've had reports of a unique Ridden mutation in your area. Be ready for anything.
We're gonna have to get across this!
The lake. Once across, not far to the manor. If it's still working, your best bet is to cross using the ferry.
There, the raft!
Would you look at that?
Warmer, I can tell the stench. Can't have you bleeding to death
always
now.
Always count on you.
Whatever works, works.
Watch out! Hawker!
Thank you.
Just a scratch.
Reloading!
Through here! Entering the building. Take me out! Oh, hell no!
Oh, okay. Let's do this.
Oh, no!
Okay?
Warmed up!
Walker! I thought you were trained to use that.
Clean the eyes!
It's not me. It's definitely you. Think of this.
Remember, we need to pull together, not pull apart.
Plus, we could die any minute.
Let's not wait around for them to come back.
Here, let me help you.
Back off.
Warmer.
Loading.
Light him up.
Hey, this is watching my back. Don't need to be watching yours.
Hearing hive activity, loud and clear.
Get back!
Let's check this place out.
Over there. Quit moving around. I don't have to do this
yet. Oh, close by! This team, a little help!
Fire!
Something's up just ahead.
Come on, you devilish bastard! Don't tell me you've given up already.
Need to get it powered up. Third hive this week.
Ridden sure haven't slowed down.
It's going to get worse until we make it better. Time to get in there and squash it.
Going in.
Reloading.
We're good here.
See that? I'll be fixed up soon.
I always count on you.
Watch out! Roger!
Look it out, lad.
Better in my pocket than on the ground.
You're
much appreciated.
Monkey. Let's clean you up.
Stun gun.
Not too bad. I'll take this. This is Rover 2 to Hope 1. Over.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I've been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales. But the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened. My decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope won out.
Reloading!
Reload.
Buffalo Bill himself.
Shit. They're mutating again. That's what I wanted.
Say that again. Oh, aye.
The fatherly light said...
They're all dead!
Intel, over here!
I'll fight you up!
Entering the building.
Catch.
Follow me, people.
Can't have you be yourself.
Oh,
can we? I'm sure.
get your bandage up.
Sounds like we got it.
You look like you need this.
Need that.
Next time we come this way, remind me to bring a flamethrower.
Look there!
Popcorn for the show.
Let's get this over. Let's go. Pocketing this.
Ah, there you are. The general said I should be expecting you. You're just in time. I think you're going to like this.
I didn't see it with my own eyes.
Let's fire another one, shall we?
Over there!
What's going on?
Sound. Phillips is wrong. It's the Ridden somehow. They know when they're threatened.
Keep firing!
That was my last one!
And we need to go. Now!
I'm not going anywhere without my research.
Fine.
Let's do this!
Stay at the truck. We'll meet you there.
Okay. Be careful. That work is irreplaceable.
Let's run!
Need that.
Up.